with you. Another question of exercise 15.3, page number 247, question number 2. Draw a graph of the following. So we are having the two points in the question. This is the first one we are having. This is the second one we are having. We have to draw the graph and we have to tell that is it a linear graph or not. So first of all, we are going to start with the part 1. This one. So we have to draw the graph. Here we are having the side of the square. I have marked this one on the y-axis and this one we have marked on the x-axis and the parameter we have marked on the y-axis. And we have taken the scale as equal to the 4 unit. So one scale we are having as equal to the 4 unit. We are going to write here. Scale we are having 1 unit is equal to the 4 centimeter. So, we have shown the side of the square on the x-axis and parameter on the y-axis. Now, the side of the square we are having 2 when the parameter is 8. So, this is the side of the square we are having 2. So, then the parameter will be the 8. So, this is the point we are having. Now, the side of the square we are having is the 3. Then the parameter will be the 12. So, this is the point we are having. When the side of the square we are having is the 4, then parameter we are having is the 14. So 14 will be between 12 and 16. So this one will be around here. So this one we are having 14. Now the side of the square we are having 5, then the parameter we are having is the 20. So this one we are having 20. Now comes to next one. We are having the side of the square 6, then we are having the parameter as 24. So, this one we are having. Now, these are the points we are having. We are going to join them. So we have joined the points we was having. Now this one is the linear graph we are having. They all are in the straight line. So we're gonna write here. Yes, it is a linear graph. So this one, I'm gonna mark the points here. This one is the first one. This one is the second one. This one is the third one. This is the fourth one and this one is the fifth one. So these are the points we are having. Now, I am going to write the coordinate also. This one we are having is the 2, 8. This is the 3, 12. This one is the 4, 14. This one is the 5, 20. And this one is the 6, 24 we are having. So this one we are having is the graph for the part 1. Now comes to the part second. This one we are having the side of the square and this one we are having the area in the centimeter square. Now we have shown the side of the square on the x-axis and the area on the y-axis. Now we are going to mark the scale here. So scale we are having, 1 unit we are having as equal to the 5 centimeter square. So this is the scale of the unit we are having. Now we are going to mark the points we are having. So first one we are having, when the side of the square we are having is the 2, then the area we are having is the 4. So this will be the point 2 and 4. Now the side of the square we are having 3, then the area we are having is the 9. So this is the 3 and 9. Now the side we are having 4, then the area we are having is the 16. So this one we are having is the 4 and 16. When we are having the side as the 5, then we are having the area as the 25. So this one we are having 5 and 25. When we are having the side as 6, then we are having the area as equal to the 36. So this one will be the 36, 6 and 36. So these are the points we are having. Now we are going to join these points. So this one we are having in the curve form. So we have asked that Is it a linear graph? So we can say that no, it is not a linear graph. This one is not showing a straight line, or the points are not in the straight line. So that's why we have written here, no, it is not a linear graph. So this one is the graph we are having for the part 2. With this one, we have completed the question number 2. So with this one, we have completed the exercise 15.3 and the chapter number 15. In the next video, we are going to start with the new chapter number 16, playing with numbers.